Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to install Java in VS Code. Now to install Java in VS Code, first you'll need to visit this webpage, and I'll have this webpage linked in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description, so you can also go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on this webpage, you can scroll down until you find this button that says Install the Coding Pack for Java Windows. And then you can click on that, and that'll start the Java coding pack download for VS Code, and you'll just need to wait for it to finish. Once the download is finished, you can just go ahead and click on Open File, and that'll start the coding pack for Java installation wizard. Here, just make sure that this checkbox is ticked, and then click on Next. Here, you'll see that the Java development kit will be installed, and Visual Studio Code will also be installed if it's not installed already. In this case, I already have it installed, so only the Java development kit will be installed. And to start the installation, I'll just go ahead and click on Install. Once the installation is finished, you'll be prompted to launch VS Code, so you can just make sure that this box is checked and then click on Finish. And this will launch VS Code on your PC. Now to create a new Java project, go ahead and press Ctrl, Shift and P on your keyboard. And then type Java. Here, select Create Java Project, and then just select this option that says No Build Tools. Next, you'll be prompted to select a location where you want to save this Java project. I'm just going to go ahead and save it on my desktop for this example. So I'll just select the desktop as the project location. Next, I'll need to enter a Java project name, and I'll just call this Test, and then press Enter. Here I'm prompted if I trust the authors of the files in this folder, which is basically this desktop folder, and yes, I trust the authors of all files in the parent folder desktop. So I'll just select that checkbox and then click on Yes. And now if you click on the source code and you click on this app.java, there will already be some Java code listed here, and you can run this code by clicking on this button, and it will run the Java code on your PC. Now during this recording, I had to restart VS Code before I could run this JavaScript, but after I restarted VS Code, I was able to run this JavaScript. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.